Mark Lancaster, I'm the Minister for Armed Forces, and I've come down today to Bisley to see the Defence Operational Shooting Competition. It's been a fantastic day. There's a real buzz of excitement here. And this is one of those events which is both fun, but has a real reason for happening, because it improves the quality of our operational shooting. And anybody who's been here today can see the benefit of it, and I look forward to coming again.